Okay, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's a pleasure and honor to be here, to stand in front of you. It's nice to see so many people here. It's always nice to see people online, and I hope we can have a kind of hybrid interaction with the people here in the room and the people online. So welcome to this meeting on the development and sharing of open geodata, co-organized by the Open GeoHub and ITC, as Serkan already alluded to. So it's my pleasure, particularly for the people outside of our university, to welcome you to the meeting, welcome you to the university, and welcome you to the faculty of ITC. So our University of Twente is one of the four technical universities in the Netherlands, and our slogan is High Tech Human Touch, which translates in the fact that this university covers quite a wide range of disciplines, from applied physics all the way to psychology. But it also symbolizes the fact that we co-create a lot with society. And I think that is also very nicely in line with the ambition of the meeting today. Faculty ITC was actually established 10 years before the University of Twente was established. We were established in 1950. We were established by the Prime Minister Schermerhorn at that time. And our mission was, and our mission is, capacity development. So we were originally founded as the International Training Center on Aerial Survey, with really the mission to develop this base infrastructure in terms of topographic, geographic, geological data across the world. We're now called the Faculty of Geoinformation Science and Earth Observation, so we have grown in size, and we have really grown also in diversity in terms of topic we address, but we still have the same mission. So a lot of our activities is intimately linked to the Global South. Our vision is really that Earth observation and geospatial data are the key or important to understand spatial processes. And the kind of drivers for the things we do in our faculty are really climate change, urbanization, population growth, things like materials, particularly scarcity of materials. That is what drives our work. And our focus is on climate-related disasters, resource security, health, but also a lot of technical topics related to, for example, geo-AI, big data, smart cities, digital twins, and all these kind of things. So I think there's a lot of overlap also with the topic of the day. So I think already now we have a good match with the Open GeoHub. So, and our Vice Dean Research, Professor Pfeffer, will say a little bit more later on in the, on our profiling themes and our mission and vision. So I'm not going to cut more grass than I've already done in this speech. Looking at the program today, well, my expectations maybe. I quote from the document: developing easily accessible, cloud-optimized, reusable, big geospatial data sets and sharing them effectively with the research community and other stakeholders. I think that is also intimately related to the mission of our faculty. Although open, I must say, is becoming a very loaded term when you think about openness on the one hand and knowledge safety on the other hand. So we're always balancing a little bit on openness and knowledge safety. Another quote: team effort, including researchers, research software engineers, technology advisors, and community managers. I think teamwork is also very central to the way we develop in ITC our mission and our ambitions. So it's all team-based work. And I think included in that list of stakeholders for us, it would also be policymakers, because we always try to connect science, policy, and practice. So in that sense, a lot of gain to start this collaboration and see what we can do. So to conclude, the ambitions of the day link nicely, I would say, to our ambitions on deep learning, cloud computing, but also on team-based science. Open science and openness is something we embrace. So there where we can share our knowledge, our resources with others, we are always open to this. And what also is important, I don't think it's maybe integrally in the day, but also for us, open education and also digitization in education is an important topic. So wonderful that this day has been organized. Thanks to Serkan, Jan, and also alumnus Tom. Welcome back to ITC. This may well be your first back and also the last back in this building, because we're going to move to the campus. So we're going to have a lot of last things in this building this year, but we're also going to have a lot of first things in the new building this year. So maybe the continuation of this workshop could be in the new building. So welcome and thanks for organizing. I wish you a wonderful day. And with that, I give back to Serkan, I guess.
Thank you very much, Rick.
Thank you.